I get, watch out for horse poop since there's horses on the trail too. So. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's horse poop, right? Oh, sweet, there is some water. We can take the adventure route and go on water. So you can stretch now. This is the actual. Fail. First time. Okay, I got this. Jose. I believe in you, Sam. Alright. Yeah, I can't even make it the full rotation. Oh man.
It's all about the instinct.
It's all about trusting your instincts. Oh! So you're done? Alright, let's go. Yep, look at that marvelous waterfall. Take a swim. That stick. This is where you shoot your cover video. I guess we can just. Wow, how are you guys feeling? I'm feeling pretty fresh still. Yeah, but we can go do a detour. And if not, we can just hike down and hike back up too. First water.
Which way would be the
Wait, is Hermit Falls down that way?
Yeah.
Okay, and then there's another trail going out, right?
It's a weird path. I'm trying to follow people. No, oh. Totally.
Alright, cool. You guys just come back from there?
Yeah.
Okay. You guys good? You guys down?
I don't know. How
far is it? This is like a quarter mile, but I think it's like an extra 2 miles.
2 miles. Okay.
Yeah, total. Or 3 miles. Like, I think it's like 3 miles this way and like 1 mile this way. Well, like, okay, like total. If you take this route to get back to the parking lot, it's like 3 miles. If you take this going back to the parking lot, it's like a mile. But then this one you get like the waterfalls.
Shit.
Yeah, well the guys just came back, he's wet, right? Yeah. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Yeah? Adventure?
Sure.
Are you guys hungry? Hungry,
water, tired.
Surge? I'm okay.
What about you guys?
That's in my eye, that's what I got.
Alright, yo little time.
What you can do is instead of using your legs, you can use your arms to walk down.
Yeah, hands down.
Yeah.
Sup?
1247.
Alright, let's wait. Give him a second. Aw,
man, he got sick food.
That's sick, though. Wee-woo. Okay, I can actually take this slope. Yeah, I think so. I don't think so. But I don't know why everyone is coming up back this way though. I don't know. We'll see. I don't think it is, but I'm not taking my chances. Yeah, well, I try to dodge it. What was it? Was it bleach? Was it bleach? Yeah. Well, like soap and water works, but if it gets on your clothing, yeah, you have to wash it with something else. You can't just use the dishwasher. I think it's like Dove. Yeah. So they have a bunch of pools here. Pools of water. Yeah, I think at one of these places you can just jump across. Okay, wait, let's see. Okay, so remember at the dam, we have to make a left, okay? Left. Go up the hill. So that's pretty brutal, but it's pretty fun. No, it's good. Well, last time I was doing it in what, freeze? So. Or maybe you have to go this way. Yeah. Well, how do I get this guy getting that side? Let's kind of cross and follow the people. Oh no, wait. Okay, I think we see. Oh, just curve path? Okay. Okay, there we go, almost there. That's what I called it, right? Yeah, so this is like the first pond. Some people swim over here. Okay, don't touch this stuff. Poison up. Always poison. Yeah, this is definitely poison. Don't touch this stuff. Yeah. Let's wait. Oh, okay. Sure.
No, B. I'm gonna hold on to you, my paw.
set. Let's see, best way to get over there. Yeah. How did I get back up there? I guess like that. Oh, that would have been the smart way. I don't know. I think we just chill up here. Okay. Do you guys want to go down? I don't feel like grabbing onto the rope. Huh?
And
yeah.
The climb is really not that
hard. Is it?
It's really not. You jump from the top.
Yeah, right? That's usually, right?
What?
Usually you top jump from here and go all the way down. Yeah. Well, no, like, for the... Well, we have to hike back after this, so... This is the area. Yeah, because if you look from up here, you can see the water. That's right. Good. Successful. Alright. Water break. Everyone hydrated. I'm gonna stop one more time before the trail splits and then like all the way up. Yeah, that's the incline. You just YOLO run it. Because it's like all sun, so you just YOLO run it. Or we hike all the way back around. That works too.
I just don't like this part of the hike.
Huh?
It's sketchy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Like.
I think we should
get out here before we. Like the other part, the steep part, it's just as sketchy as this. Maybe even a little bit slightly more sketchy. But it's shorter, faster, and I think it's easier. I'll point it out again. It was like the reddish one. This one right here. So you count three leaves. And the other plant that I pointed out before, it's the same thing, but this is like the fall version. It changes color from green to red. Wait, don't bunch up like what you guys are doing right now. Try to keep like a good second. Yeah. Yeah, so just wait till everyone gets up. Alright, cool. Cause when you're going up, that's when people fall back down. We can stop too, because I want to take a bite too.
What?
Eat some more of my granola bars.